Come to the water, you who thirst, and you'll thirst no more. Come to the Father, you who work, and you'll work no more. And all you who labor in vain, and to the broken and shamed, love is here.
My name is Jared Nelms.
My name is Amber Nelms.
And we have been here since January 2008.
We have a lot of exciting things going on in Timothy Initiative.
First of all, Grace Home, which is a children's home for girls that are HIV infected and affected.
Grace Home is made up of girls from totally different backgrounds, but all coming from one situation in India, HIV. Is a major problem because even though not all of our girls are HIV, they all have parents that are HIV, and they get discriminated just as well because of that. So Grace Home really focuses on changing that dilemma here in India.
Another facet would be the sewing ministry, which we just started in April of 2009. We're hoping to train 30 to 40 women that are either prostitutes, destitute women, or just very poor and uneducated, to help them have their own business, to succeed in life, and just help them get started. And the third and focal point of Timothy Initiative would be the training of pastors.
The traditional way of looking at missions for many years has been to, you know, send out American missionaries to go and do things. And I think the exciting thing about TTI is that Timothy Initiative is training these national pastors to go out and reach their own people, their own village.
My name is Philip Patterson.
And my name is Jessica Patterson, and we work with the African chapter.
We all know that there is great need in Asia and Africa. By equipping nationals, we're able to bypass some of the barriers that we face when we send out Western missionaries. They don't have the same language barriers, they don't have the same cultural barriers, and so we're able to be much more effective.
As of 2009, we currently have over 4,000 pastors and church planters in 7 different countries, and particularly in India, we have over 2,500 students in about 15 or 16 different states in India.
Project Africa officially kicks off in early 2010, but planning, coordination has already begun. We're raising the funds for it, and actually some training has already started. As of right now, we're already training in about 6 countries. 400 to 500 pastors are currently being trained right now. The goal is when you combine Asia with Africa with our training of the church planters and pastors, the goal is in 5 years, by 2014, to see 20,000 church planters and pastors trained to be sent out to plant 20,000 churches. And Lord willing, the goal is to see about 500,000 people come to know Christ by 2014.
Have been at many times overwhelmed. It's in your face all the time. You see it every day you walk out your door. And if you look at it only from the aspect of what you can do to change it, you'll feel very hopeless. But the Lord has really shown me that if the whole body of Christ comes together with their talents, with all of their gifts, and even their financial resources, they really can change what's happening.
We believe the scriptures to be true, and Jesus himself said that. People will know that we are his children because of the love that's within us. And if you see such a great need and we are blessed with so much, how can we not give?
Those that are giving are making a huge impact, and the possibilities here are endless. So I would just encourage you to ask the Lord how he would want you to be involved.